Let's put the past in its place. It is all that holds us back from reaching Mother.
My children, Alma, you were to be my legacy, but you are all monsters.
The past is no longer in our way. It's happening. Let's go to her. This is something we must see.
What are you doing? Has family never meant anything to you? Are you going to continue to follow the orders of that woman, or stay true to your own blood?
I've been waiting for this moment, brother. You killed me once before. I promise you, it won't be so easy a second time.
Never had to be like like this, brother.
I came to consume a body, one with the power to make me unstoppable. Don't worry. I had planned on fathering it all along. And just like brother, it can be shaped to serve me. But you... you've got something I need. Her pain, her suffering, I could feel them all like they were my own. They were my own. He ripped us from her, reduced our family to ashes. She showed me what must be done. He deserved to die. They all deserve to die.